Hello students, the problem we focus on here is the design of fast searching method that will search a database of multimedia objects to locate objects that match a query object exactly or approximately. Objects in the database can be two-dimensional color images, one-dimensional time series, grayscale medical images in 2D or 3D, example MRI brain scans, or audio or video files, etc. In such databases, typical queries would be like find images that look like a sunset, or find medical x-rays that contain something that has a texture of tumor, or find companies whose stock prices move similarly, etc. For fast searching of similar multimedia objects, generic multimedia object indexing approach, in short Gemini, is used to index multimedia objects. There are four steps of generic multimedia object indexing approach. First step, determine the distance function d between two objects. If each object is having f number of features, then each object can be represented as a point in f dimensional space. The query object is also represented as a point in this f-dimensional space. Now, the distance between two objects represents dissimilarity between those objects. More the distance value, more they are dissimilar. Of course, the distance between two objects has to be quantified. We rely on domain experts to provide such a distance function d. Given two multimedia objects O1 and O2, the distance or the dissimilarity of the two objects is denoted by DO1, O2. Next step of Gemini approach is to find one or more numerical feature extraction functions to provide a quick and dirty test. For example, if an object is having large number of features, let 256 features, it will take more time to calculate the distance function between two objects. So we need some feature extraction function to reduce the number of features, for example, to only 3 features. Obviously, calculation of distance with only 3 features will take less time than with 256 features of each object. Next step is to prove that the distance in feature space lower bounds the actual distance d. Because for fast searching, instead of calculating actual distance, we will calculate distance considering less number of features. So we must prove its correctness. If d feature represents the distance between the objects O1 and O2 in feature space, then it should always be less than or equal to the actual distance d between these two objects to guarantee correctness. Because if the distance in the feature space is more than the actual distance, it represents more dissimilarity, which is actually not true. And this leads to wrong results of searching. The last step is to use a special access method, example an R-tree, to store and retrieve the f-dimensional feature vectors. The fourth step is also meant to speed up the search process. Idea here is to cluster objects in a hierarchical manner and then search instead of searching linearly. R-tree is one of the example. The R-tree represents the special objects by its minimum bounding rectangle, MBR. The data rectangles are grouped to form parent nodes, which are recursively grouped to form grandparent nodes and eventually a tree hierarchy. The minimum bounding rectangle of a parent node completely contains the minimum bounding rectangle of its children. Minimum bounding rectangles are also allowed to overlap. During searching, suppose a query specifies a region of interest, then the R-tree will give us quickly the data regions whose minimum bounding rectangle intersects the MBR of the query region. So these are the four steps of generic multimedia object indexing approach for fast searching. For more information, see the description area and don't forget to subscribe the channel. Thank you.